Welcome to K-Catalog, your Taglish Korean compilation.
Here, meron tayong sign and ang sabi sa instruction natin, I-pyojinan musan to shimnika. So here, yung I, it means this. And then pyoji, it means sign. So ito yung picture na naka-provide. Musan, what? And then yung tut, meaning. So, ano daw yung meaning or ibig sabihin nung sign? And then for grammar, we have nun. So, remember, we have un-nun topic particle and imnika. So, si imnika, usually we use this to ask questions in a formal, polite manner. Now, tingnan naman natin yung sinasabi sa sign mismo. Here, sabi, we hum. Ibig sabihin yan, danger. Mapanganib. Then, churip. Gumji. So, si chul, from the word chulgu, it means exit. And then, ip, from the word ipgu, which means entrance. So, si churip, yung pinaka-meaning niya dito is yung entry. The act of going in and going out. And then, gumji. So, si gumji, ibig sabihin yan, prohibit or bawal. Not allowed. So, since it's dangerous, no entry. Okay? Tingnan natin yung sinasabi sa number 1. Ichoguroman churibul hashipsio. So, ichog, isa-isahin ulit natin. Ichog means this way. And then, churip, again, same sila, yung entry. And then, hashipshio, so si hada, which means to do. And then, yung ating grammar na uro. So, para mas malinaw, magbibigay ako ng example, kailan ginagamit si uro. So, we have this grammar, uro and ro. So, ginagamit mo sila kapag gusto mong magbigay ng direction. So, for example, dito sa number 1, ichoguro, this way. So, since yung direction niya na this way, nilagyan niya ng uro kasi may consonant giyok sa baba, si ichok. So, halimbawa naman, gusto mong sabihin pakaliwa. So, kaliwa is wenchok. So, since merong batchim or consonant si wenchok, uro yung ididikit mo, wenchoguro. And then, pakanan, orunchoguro. Halimbawa naman, walang consonant, yung up natin, which means we in Korean, and yung down, which is are. So, itong dalawang to, wala silang consonant. So, ro lang yung ididikit mo sa kanila. Wiro, are ro. Okay, again, uro, ro, when you want to give direction. And then, man. We have man here. So, ibig sabihin nung man dyan is only. So, sabi niya, this way only. Ichoguro man. Churibul hashipshio. You can entry. Or you can enter only this way. Okay, so yun ba yung sinasabi sa sign natin? Hindi. So, X yung number 1. Number 2, wihom hanika duro uji mashipshio. So, si wihom hada, it means again danger, mapanganib. Wihom hada. And then, duro oda. So, from the word duro oda, it means to come in. And then, yung ating mga grammar. So here, nika. We also have this grammar. Unika or nika. So ang gamit netong grammar na to is because or since. Okay? So, wiyama nika. Since it's dangerous or because it's dangerous. And then ano yung sabi niya? Duro uji ma shipshio. So, jima. Meron tayong grammar na jima. Which is a negative clause. So, do not. Dito sa pagkakagamit dito, duro, oda, nilagyan ng jima. So, duro, oda means come in. So, since dinagdagan siya ng jima, naging do not. So, do not come in. Duro, ujima. And then, yung nika, again, because or since. So, sabi sa number 2, since it's dangerous, do not come in. Or do not enter. So, ito yung same ng sinasabi sa sign natin. So, check C number 2. Number 3. 여기서 담배를 피우지 마십시오. 여기서, it means here. And then, 담배, it means cigarette. Okay, ito yung sigarilyo natin. And then, piuda. So, magka-partner lagi si dambe and piuda. Dambe-ril, piuda. Ibig sabihin nun, naninigarilyo. And then, nandito na naman si grammar, jima. So, do not smoke. Dambe-ril, piujima, shipshio. So, do not smoke here. Yun yung sabi sa number 3. Wala siyang connection dun sa sign natin. So, X ulit siya. Since wala namang binanggit about cigarette. And then, number 4. Wiyomanika, chonchoni unjo nashipshio. So again, nandito si Wiyomanika. Since it's dangerous, Wiyomanika, chonchoni. So chonchoni means slowly. And then unjon hashipshio, unjon hada, which means to drive. So since it's dangerous, please drive slowly. So wala siyang connection ulit dun sa sign natin. So X ulit itong number 4. So, ang answer natin is number 2.
And that's it. So, I still hope to see you in the upcoming videos. And again, thanks for watching.